Hello, humans and non-humans alike, and get whatever applies to you. Today, we are back on Last Epoch, where we head into the deepest depths of the sheltered wood. And where are we heading to again? The surface! Wait, we're not already on the surface? I mean, this looks like the surface. Now, end of time really was not kind to this place. And does this tell you what the air is, the reward is? Or just for everything in general? I think everything in general. Technically, they don't even need to add more levels, they just need to add more passive points. For future progression. I mean, yeah, keep it maxed at 100. That's fine, just give me a bunch of quests that give me passive points. We'll continue to grow. I will have the points. I can rebuild you. And I was supposed to teleport. I will not do that. Ah, I remember. When the start
yes.
In September. And my left ass shit, my left shit is working. Eventually, I will get plenty of money, and that will seem as an afterthought. Probably. I don't know what kind of money you rake in by the end of the game. Bah! Going through all my Activision Blizzard alternatives first or after this game goes. I mean, it's way too early to be thinking about this. This is gonna take me a while. Weeks. This is some going 30 minutes of video. And you know, shit happens. Times when we can record a change. Probably never gonna do hour long video. Or, well, I might do hour long videos in the future. I don't know. It'll be a rare occurrence. I'll be like, oh my god, I'm desperate to just finish this already. We're going until it stops! Pour caffeine directly into my eyeballs. Right now, my quest is let me go here. With the secondary objective's here. And nothing's telling me to go up this way. Which means I should definitely go up this way. You try to lose it, whatever, take it all, take it. But, no. Let's just go this way. Clear out the map. Going where the game doesn't tell us to go has gotten us good so far. It's just, yeah, that's a little too much distance there. Far off the path I'm following. Yes.
watched the first Indiana Jones movie. I haven't watched any of the others. They said that love appears to be dead in a most unkind manner. Of the polymath, and I was lagging again. Heyo. Well, at least my pangolin still follows me around. Wait, is this gonna catch up at all? Maybe I should stop moving. Catch up eventually, right? Nope, lost connection. Main menu. That's the first time that's happened to me before. Guess I should just stick the Ethernet cable in my laptop when doing this, huh? Where have you sent me? Yeah, where's the menu? Game! Oh, there it is. Yay. Logging in. Okay, we'll be right back after I figure out what the fuck this is all about. You! Yeah! Apparently the internet went out on just my laptop. Nothing else in the house. No idea why that happened. But we are back, and I guess we'll take this opportunity to sell some shit. I don't feel like using Shadowrune. I ain't got the money to be replenishing that shit like it's Tic Tacs. You know, this is all endgame stuff, so I haven't actually reached this yet. Whee! One day. Alright, we're ruined era. And we were about to go here. Or here, but I guess we will go here and go up. And oh no, all of my babies are missing. Where'd my babies go? Where'd their names go? Why aren't they Fenton and River anymore? My baby's lost the names! Did it, River? God, and we have no idea where they are. Life is cruel. Porque? We could still call them Fenton and River. We'll know which one's which when we see one of them charging like a lunatic at everything that moves. It's okay. They're not gone. They're still here. Oh, there's Fenton. I miss the names. Baby's got the names taken away. Cruel world. Internet gods. Damn you. Yeah, I see that ring. I guess it's better. Or the other rings. I mean, there are actually rings I do want. Yeah, I approve. Everything gets undone. You got Fenton River losing the names. The bird never had a name. The raptor never had a name.
Over here.
Who the fuck are you? You're Spriggan. I guess you're Spriggan. Wait, why is... Okay.
Human. Can you understand me? That's
yes.
Good. Everyone else seems to have lost themselves. As soon as they woke, they started stomping about, rumbling the entire mountain with their steps.
Oh, that giant thing.
They are the only source of life that massive I can sense. So it may have been. Wait, I also detect other humans, and they are all under the mountain. No. This is not good.
Oh no, it's fine.
They won't live there for long while the mountain beneath is lumbering around, causing cave-ins and avalanches. Someone needs to stop them before the humans are all shattered into splinters. You are the only other living being that isn't acting like their head has rotted through. So you're going, if you can find a way deeper into the caverns, of course. That could be a problem. Do not worry though. There are clusters of pyre amber that give off light you could use. Be careful though. If your bark is particularly dry, you might catch fire.
I don't have to worry about
that,
luckily.
That's good then. Hurry, and find a way in there so we can save the humans.
Oh. Oh, okay, I guess we can't actually do this. Alright. Well, that settled that question. There's no way, like, around you? Rest? No? Alright then. We tried. Surface! like muzzles with like blades in them or something, so they don't actually have to sink their teeth into these people. You see one well. Don't want the dogs catching it. Oh, joy, we can press you and have your organs spill out. How wonderful. Do I want to bother with that by now? I mean, I would just like save me like a couple spaces. It's fine to leave it. And we only got one direction to go in. I don't actually remember any of their music, so I can't go one direction. But anyway. Yeah, and my taste in music could be best described as eclectic. I mean, I like listening to Frank Sinatra, Scorpion, Tom Jones, Queen. This is just fantasy. Woohoo, another specialization slot. And this one goes to fix the eye for a sec. And Eski's still not working. Just hit the button. This one goes to the Storm Crows. Yep, and we're getting the medic! Let's see, where's teleporting? The teleport, I'd need 3 and then 1. And this will make it a traversal skill. Not sure if I want to do that or not, though. I think I should. Yeah, I mean, I'm kind of missing a loop here. Alright, what's Swipe got to say? This would be good so I can use everyone's abilities. you feel to transform, but it's just it, health if you hit a legendary if you are transformed. But not yet. The mana will let me do like the wolf howl and the this thing more. So it would be good to get to here. It's per hit, right? Yeah, it's per like a not too sure how good that would be, but actually, but yeah, well, we'll find out. There's extra lightning stuff. And that'll be at level 35 and then 50. Seems like a long way away. Probably because it is. I get it. Sort of. We reached like 38 on the necromancer, right? We'll be fine. Once we get to endgame with this character, I think maybe I should just do some videos of, different build things. I don't know, I usually don't mess with build stuff too much. I mean, I don't like going through builds, so I kind of like just figuring out what I like, you know, what's good for me. You know, what's good for the goose is not always good for the gander. Of course we didn't take an ambulance, so that was a taxi. Taxi's cheaper than an ambulance. I know the guy used to have people like leave living, like, in some space illegally. It turned out they had taken a support wall at some point, so if you put a ball on the floor, it would roll. Item of the same item type. And any unique rank where it was not silver and star is not going to actually help us. Nobody can take a bit. Save for when you go on unique hunting. Experiment failed. I guess that means it can also turn into things that you can't equip. Good to know. When throwing fire damage and burning daggers, there's a chance to find potions. There's a chance to burn dagger on hits. Every day we drink a potion. So a lot of dagger throwing there. Okay, trying to join circles. Disciples are annoying enough that we wish silent meant dead. May as well put one in there. Always max this out. Only put one in here and then max that out. Honestly, just pumping this up is kind of tempting. Let's get all the intelligence. Soak up damage for you. You're gonna need to put at least 5 points on the master. And remember, the default amount of attacks you can have is 2. The companion limit is 2. Then you must put points in passives or get fancy items that make higher. Do not we devour your face. I could try to pick them up individually, or I could drop a slightly larger item. There we go. Actually, next is a camp. They might just buy things. Let's try it. Let's go. Prime list. Ding, 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 ding. Yes, there was a store for it. How did you find it? You take all of my lovely unique items and do things with them. Their skin. I like Silence of the Lambs. It's a good feel-good movie. definitely can't be buying Runes of Shattering. It's good, but it can't. Hello, who the fuck are you, Bonnie and Clyde?
Greetings.
If you were survivors, you wouldn't be living up here. The sparkling shinies. And that's actually all the time we have for this video, so thank you for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you like, want to comment, subscribe, and remember to follow me on Twitter for channel updates, pictures of dogs and cats, and whatever else I decide to put up there. Goodbye, humans and non-humans alike, and good whatever applies to you.